I'm in for giving back to Rhode Islanders.